What gives a person happiness, a fulfillment? What's your answer?
I think that what gives happiness is when you think that you do whatever you want, you're supposed to do in your life, and gives you a lot of, how you say,
fulfillment,
and you think that you do what you're supposed to do, and you're going higher levels, higher every day, and you came to the point you wanted to come, so this gives you happiness. This is the main thing.
So what he's saying is when you do what you want to do,
yeah.
You're happy with yourself.
But I'm happy with myself, and doesn't have a connection with other people what they do, so this gives me happiness. And I'm coming to the point that I wanted to come in my life. Not very happy, but I'm happier than I was
years ago,
yeah.
So you feel like you're getting towards somewhere where you're gonna be?
Yeah, I think so. I have what to do. This is my life is 20 years, 70 or 80, but I think that I'm right where you are, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you for the beautiful words and the beautiful